Don't buy Hublot. That's what they'll tell you. It doesn't matter how much you like it, how clear you are on the opportunity for better value elsewhere, how affordable it is for you. If you buy it, you will be required to hand in your gun and badge and be dismissed from watch collecting with a dishonorable discharge. I mean, it's just a watch. If you know what you're buying and you like it, buy it. We don't all have the hots for Rolex, and the world would be a pretty dull place if we did.